Hello friends, in today's session I am going to introduce you a famous essay entitled The Dance of Shiva. The session has been prepared on the demand of one of the subscribers. The Dance of Shiva is Anand Kumar Swami's famous essay. It was published in 1918. The essay highlights three dances of Lord Shiva. With this brief introduction to an essay, let us jump to our topic, MCQs on Dance of Shiva. Number one, which of the following is true to the Dance of Shiva? Options are A, it is an essay by Anand Kumar Swami. B, it was published in 1918. C, it highlights the three dances of Shiva. D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number two, whom the essayist calls the Eros Protagonist of Lucian? Options are A, Indra, B, Vishnu, C, Shiva, D, none of them. Correct option is C, Shiva. Number three, pick out from the following the epithet used by the essays to hail Nataraj. Options are A, Lord of Dancers, B, King of Actors, C, both, D, none of these. Correct option is C, both. Number four, which of the following is the root idea behind the various dances of Shiva? Options are A, the manifestation of primal rhythmic energy, B, the entertainment of the worshippers, C, the show of Shiva's artistic skill, D, none of these. Correct option is A, the manifestation of primal rhythmic energy. Number 5. Shiva's dance is the image of Dashtas. Options are A, the vision of God, B, beauty of God, C, existence of God, D, activity of God. Correct option is D, activity of God. Number 6. Identify from the following the dance of Shiva highlighted in an essay, The Dance of Shiva. Options are A, the evening dance in the Himalayas, B, Tandava, C, Nadanta dance of Nataraj, D, all these. Correct option is D, all these. Number 7, which of the following is true to Shiva's The Evening Dance? Options are A, here Shiva dances on Kailas in the midst of gods and goddesses. B, all being in the three worlds assembled to witness the dance. C, no special interpretation of this dance occurs in Shiva literature. D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 8, which of the following is true to Shiva's Tandav? Options are A, it belongs to Shiva's tamasic aspect. B, it is represented in the ancient sculptures. C, originally it is a dance of pre-Aryan divinity. D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 9, which of the following is true to the Nadanta dance of Nataraj? Options are A, it is one of the dances of Shiva. B, it is performed before the assembly. C, it is performed in the golden hall of Chidambaram. D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 10, Shiva defeated the heretical rishis in the forest of deserts. Options are A, Paragon, B, Tilai, C, Ellora, D, Bhuvaneshwar. Correct option is A, Paragon. Number 11. In the forest of Paragon, Shiva overpowers Dashtas. Options are A, Fierce Tiger, B, Monastic Serpent, C, Dwarf Malignant Monster, D, All of Them. Correct option is D, All of Them. Number 12, Nadanta Dance of Nataraj represents Dashtas activity. Options are A, Srushti, B, Sthiti, C, Samara, D, Tribhava, E, Anuradha, F, All These. Correct option is F, All These. Number 13, which of the following is true to Shiva? Options are A, Shiva is a destroyer, B, Shiva loves the burning ground, C, he is the dancer of burning ground, D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 14, Shaks adore Dashtas aspect of Shiva. Options are A, father, B, mother, C, neutral, D, none of these. Correct option is B, mother. Number 15, who is known as Sudhalindi? Options are A, Shiva, B, Vishnu, C, Mulaka, D, none of these. Correct option is A, Shiva. Number 16, identify from the following the center of the universe. Options are A, Chidambaram or Tilai, B, Taragam, C, Kailas, D, none of these. Correct option is Chidambaram or Tilai. Number 17, pick out from the following the dwarf malignant monster defeated by Shiva in the forest of Taragam. Options are A, Sudhalindi, B, Atishesham, C, Mulaka, D, Bhairav. Correct option is C, Mulaka. Number 18, which of the dance of Shiva is referred to in the invocation preceding the Katha Sarit Sagar? Options are A, Evening Dance, B, Tandava, C, Nadanta Dance of Nataraj, D, Some Other Dance. Correct option is A, Evening Dance. Number 19, which dance of Shiva belongs to his tamasic aspect? Options are A, Tandava, B, Evening Dance, C, Nadanta Dance of Nataraj, D, None of These. Correct option is A, Tandava. Number 20, who accompanied Shiva to the forest of Taragam as a beautiful woman? Options are A, Vishnu, B, Ati Sheshan, C, Indra, D, Mulaka. Correct option is A, Vishnu. Number 21, which dance of Shiva forms the motive of his copper images? Options are A, Dance in Himalayas, B, Tandava, C, Nadanta Dance, D, None of These. Correct option is C, Nadanta Dance.